Good morning, students. Today we'll discuss the topic is a sets for sixth class students. Now, in our daily life, we have to collect the number of objects of one kind and another kind. For example, the collection of natural numbers. Less than 5 means that is 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, and also the collection of ovals, the collection of ovals in English alphabets, English alphabets, that is A E I O U. And also the collection of ninth class students, the collection of the ninth class students, the collection of ninth class students. Now look and observe that one. Now these three examples here, every example also is called a set. Every example also is called here a set. However, now the set of collection of intelligent students of 9th class, intelligent students of 9th class, it is a very difficult only. Why means, who is the intelligent, who is the not intelligent? For example, you select a X student. Is X is one of the named students? X students means X is maybe intelligent in eyes of one teacher, and X is a may not be intelligent in the eyes of the another students. Means it is a not well defined. Means that is a, this is a not a set. Means the collection of the intelligent students in a class, or for example in a 9th class, means that is a not a defined. This is not a set. Why means is a not a well defined. It is not a well defined. This concept was recognized 103 years back only. The concept was recognized 103 years back only. But the theory of the set is developed by the German mathematician George Cantor. George Cantor. Now, the set of the theory of the set enriched every branch of the mathematics. Enriched every branch of the mathematics. Now, according to the examples, what is the pertinent definition of the set? Now, any collection of well-defined objects is called a set. Please listen again. Any collection of the well-defined objects is called a set. Here, what is the well-defined means? Well-defined means the given object is belongs to or not belongs to the given set. Is belongs to or not belongs to the given set. Now, the objects here called, the objects of a set are called elements. That is called a elements or members. Or members. Now, in this one here, elements means in generally elements, if you take English small letter alphabets, means A, B, C and so on, etc. Now, members, now 1, 2, 3 and so on, etc. And also names, means river names and big names and month names and so on. Now, this set is generally denoted by the English capital alphabets. For example, A, B, C and so on, etc. A, B, C and so on, etc. Now, for example, capital A is a set. Capital A set is containing the one of the element is A. Means, A is a element of capital A, means set A. And also, this is denoted by the A is a belongs to capital A. A is a belongs belongs to capital A. Is there written this symbol is a belongs to. Belongs to. Now for example, set B is not consisting a small b. Means this is denoted by B is a does not belongs to capital B. Means set of B is a does not belongs to the capital B. Now for example, the collection of the vowels in the English alphabet, that set name is a capital A. That is, small a is belongs to A, I is belongs to A, E is belongs to A, O is belongs to A, and U is also belongs to A. Means a set is connected in the English alphabet vowel, means in every element is belongs to the that set. That is a given set. Now, do you understand this one? Now you see, what is the definition of the set means? Any collection of the well-defined objects is called a set. Is called a set. Is generally set is denoted by English capital of alphabets, and the elements are obviously denoted by small alphabets, and also the right numbers using, and also names using names. Now, is the next topic what it means? Representation of the sets. Representation of the sets. There are two ways of the expressing of the sets. We have in here two ways. Now, one means roster form or tabulation form. Now, set builder form or rule form. I'll discuss first one. What is that one now? Roster form. Means, in this method, the elements is separated by the commas and enclosed by the curly brackets. Curly brackets. For example, capital A set is containing the elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, if you write capital A is equal to, using curly brackets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, this set B is containing elements is A, B, C. Now, already that is a set formation. Capital B, set B is equal to, is it in curly bracket? A, B, C. A, B, C. Now, in this one, for example, a set capital A is containing 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 5. Now, in this one here, the elements is occurs the 2 or 3 times. In that one, if you written in a set, you say more than once, it's a repeating means if you write only one time only. That is, if you write that set is 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, here also, now observing, for example, a set is containing elements 2, 3, 4. Means if you write 3, 4, 2, and also if you write 4, 3, 2, and so on, etc. Here, these three sets are not a difficult, this all also is a same sets only. Why means in this one, in the sets, the order is not important. Is the order is not important. Now, is the second condition. What it means? Set builder form. Set builder form. What is set builder form? Means in this method, the given elements. The given elements is written by some property or properties, but every element is satisfying the, that property. For example, I'll write capital A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I write set builder form. What is the set builder form? Is capital A is equal to H such that H is belongs to N, comma, H is less than 6. H is less than 6. Now here, this one or this one is read as a such that. That symbol is read as a such that. Now, I'll discuss another example. Now capital B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 6. Means here B is equal to H such that H belongs to or LC is a factors of 6. LC is a factors of 6. Our X belongs to A and X is a factors of A, 6. Factors of 6. Okay, don't say this one. Now there is a set builder form. Now using a property. Now in this one, every element is satisfied by a given property. Now, look at observe this one. Now sets. Now, the concept was recognized, this X concept is 1 or 3 years back only, but this set, the theory of sets is developed by German mathematician George Cantor. Now what is the definition of the set means? Any collection of the well-defined objects is called a set. The objects of the sets are called elements or members. It generally, the sets is denoted by English capital alphabets and elements are denoted by small a, b, c, etc. and so on, the numbers and so on, the names. Now this symbol is what it belongs to. This is a does not belongs to. Now represent of the sets. There are two ways of the expressing the sets. One is a roster form, one is a set builder form. Is a roster form means the given elements is separated by the commas and enclosed by the curl brackets. Now set builder form. What is the set builder form means? The given elements now using by one separate property or properties and the every element satisfied the that property. Now that is a set builder form. Next class I will discuss the type of the sets. Thank you.